to do something a little bit different with Ben's ab routine. We're actually going to chuck in a little bit of high intensity cardio. We're going to use the ropes for this, so we're going to superset ab crunches on the machine and then straight into ropes. When we do the ropes, we're going to do them in a space specific way, so the core is tightened up, so we get a bit of HIIT cardio in at the same time as the ab routine.
That's it.
Right, Ben, so what we're going to do, we're going to target your abs. You're only going to hit them once every 7 to 10 days. But when you hit them, you're always going to aim to increase weight, reps, and volume. Okay? So we're just going to really smash your abs up hard today. And I've picked a machine that actually hits the whole range of abdominals. Normally, when you do ab exercises, normally crunches hit the upper, leg raises hit the lower. This machine will hit all the way through, but we're going to do it in a very specific way to cause maximum muscle damage, okay?
Good. Fire it up, squeeze good. Fire it up, squeeze more good. Last 2 reps, and this is 6 more. Ready? Power up, cheek down. Power up, cheek slowly down. Power up, slowly down. Power up, slowly down.
Basically, Ben, you know that it's the last few reps that count, and the last few reps vary from person to person because you're getting ready for a show. We want your last few reps to be way beyond normal, so that requires digging deep down into a part of your being where you bring through something a lot more powerful than your normal self. Now, everybody has what's called an animal side, like a raw carnal instinct, which comes from the base, okay? This, when you got hypnotized on Friday, Rick was opening up your base and charging you up with what would be carnal base energy, okay? Now, what I want you to remember is that there's a side of you that kicks in during fight or flight. If you saw your mum getting punched, you would probably flip and you would turn into a killer. And we've all got that capability, we've all got that side in us if we're pushed, but we never really bring it out. So now is the time, when you get to your last few reps, to really dig deep and understand that there is something much more powerful deep down inside you. And when it comes to the crunch, when you really have to, you can really bring through more power than you realize. So I just want you to open up your base, think of the color red, think of the element fire, okay? And just imagine what your body will feel like in 3-4 years down the road when you're much, much, much bigger and stronger, and bring that into your last few reps, okay?
Harder!
Yeah, good. It feels nice to do this full body exercises as well as just the conventional bodybuilding style weights that we've been doing, because this really just like stimulates the hormones in the whole body.